This is HSK2, we are in the workbook, page number 36, and we're going to correct questions 26 to 30. In this activity, we have different sentences. After each sentence, we have an inference next to the star, and we have to decide if they are true or false. First, we have question number 26.
妈妈做晚饭了，晚上我们回家吃饭吧。
Mom cooked dinner. We go home at night to eat. The sentence we have to decide if it's true or false is
他们晚上不出去吃饭.
They at night don't go out to eat. According to the first sentence, this is true because they are returning home to eat. They are not going out to eat. Now question 27.
下午我睡觉的时候有一个电话，我没接。
In the afternoon, while I was sleeping, there was a phone call. I didn't pick it up. The sentence we have to decide if it's true or false is
我不知道电话是谁打的。
I don't know who phoned. As I was sleeping, I didn't pick up the phone. So this sentence is true. I don't know who phoned. Question number 28.
明天是你的生日，明天晚上我不工作。
Tomorrow, it is your birthday. Tomorrow night, I don't work. Now we have the sentence.
他明天晚上没有时间.
He tomorrow night doesn't have time. In the first sentence, I'm saying clearly that
明天晚上我不工作,
tomorrow night, I don't work. So the sentence next to the star is false. Question number 29.
你问一下爸爸什么时候去踢足球?
You ask Dad when he's going to play football. Now we have the sentence,
爸爸要踢足球.
Dad wants to play football. According to the first sentence, this is true, because Papa is planning to go to play football. Now the last sentence.
山姆,我给你介绍一下,这是我的大学同学谢丽.
Shammu, I will introduce. This is my university classmate, Xie Li. Now we have the sentence,
我和谢丽是大学的时候认识的。
Me and Xie Li met when we were at the university. Apparently, this sentence is true, but we have to take into consideration that when we are using the structure 是, the, most of the times we are referring to the past. As I'm saying, this is my university classmate, I'm referring to the present, not to the past. So, the sentence is false. With this, we finish correcting page number 36 in the workbook.